Good morning, everyone. I hope you all are doing well. Today's card is Caradwyn. And if you do not know the myth behind Caradwyn, this is a wonderful goddess. You should read her myth. It's absolutely, these myths, they mean something. They tell us a lot. They also help us connect with aspects of ourselves. So here, Caradwyn is telling us that, you know, you may have to tap in to your inner resources and solve your problems or solve these challenges with not so conventional ways. This is about stepping outside the box and looking at things with a different perspective. Caradwyn was the master shapeshifter. So this is saying that what you're doing, you may have been stalled, but you will succeed and get to your gold, but you might have to use your ingenuity to get there. Blessings.